of Miss Cosmopolitan World 2015. And we're really happy today because we managed to raise 6,000 ringgit of funds for the Furry Friends Home, together with our Miss Cosmopolitan World 2015 international finalists. Well, this event has been a success because we took a really short period to plan this entire event. And we're really happy to be here together with the entire Miss Sociology team, Howie and Ryan from Philippines, and all the international finalists. So I hope you guys stay tuned and follow us for the upcoming event. Thank you. I'm making the night mine until the day I die. No light to break when you're hanging by fate. You know what it feels like when you're dancing blind.
We made a charity with the dog. Okay, I love the dog. Okay, bye. Love you.
Hello, this is Miss Korea. Today we are having a photo shooting with all the dogs. The dogs are unbelievably calm and nice. We're really happy to work with them. And all the appropriate words are so nice to work with. So we're just so enjoying so much work.
Thank you. Hi! Look at him! So handsome! I love him so much!
Tell me something about your experience.
It's very, I don't know, I'm so excited because I love dogs and then... Very expensive.
Hello everyone. Today we visited the dog shelter. These dogs are special dogs because Malaysian government long ago decided to leave all the dogs in a deserted island so they can get rid of them. And one dog who is actually here now, and I don't see him, he started swimming. Everybody else was like biting, eating each other, they didn't have food, and he started swimming. He found people who came to rescue them, and now they're all here. And they're now overweight, not hungry anymore, they're all fat. They're gorgeous. We had really nice. it's a great experience, and how we feel seeing all these dogs and how friendly they are. It's really nice to walk with them and to take pictures with them because they're really friendly, and I really like to see all these dogs so fat and energy, and how amazing they are.
It's an amazing experience. The dogs are homeless, so they come here by the government, and they're being well cared here. They're enjoying it as well as me.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jory from Singapore.
My name is Silda from Albania.
So today we are actually out in a park with a group of four. So our group is from Singapore, Albania, as well as Bangladesh and Taiwan. So we have a lot of dogs with us, and then we take a lot of photo shoots. Yeah. For me, I do not have any dogs at home, so this is an amazing experience for me. And what about you?
Well, I really don't have dogs at home because I live in an apartment, but I really love dogs a lot. And I have a very good experience today. I love them.
Yes.
Bye guys! Thank you a lot!
Hi!
Hi guys! These are my two puppies. I've just adopted this one. I don't know which one this one is, but this is Tapping. And she's good when she listens.
And I have other donations from a friend and boy, 100 ringgit. Alice and the daughter, 300. And my wife has stole one of her leather handbags and 1,000 ringgit.
Wow!